nice little kitchen area.
Yeah. Newspapers.
That was
before.
Wow. A lot of old stoves in these places.
Yeah.
If you notice, it's like all these places we go to.
This one here even has like stuff left in here.
An old can. It looks like. Looks like a female groom. The old scale. Old checks. Oh, it's empty.
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
No. This is actually
old roller skate right here. Those two rooms so far. I didn't make it to this bathroom. This bathroom's pretty trashed. It's old. Old. No, it's not bad at all.
It was worth going out of the way for it.
Yeah. It's an old school tub right here. Sink.
This house on anything.
No.
You might be the first ones to have this.
I hope so.
Maybe not.
As you can hear, there's roosters around here.
Yeah.
See what's upstairs.
There's some this is pretty much trashed up here. I would say a musician lives here. Look at all this, these are pianists, maybe. Yeah, I see the music and I see the piano. The piano works. It's actually not in that bad a condition. It's on $20.
It's trashed up there. I mean, I guess it's worth a look if you want. Valentine for mom. Oh. 1966. Wow. Dear Grandma. This one has no date. Love Patty. Best wishes. Emily family. Mm-hmm. nothing really up there, right?
No.
It's kind of trash.
Yeah. It was cool, but, you know.
It's cool, but it's small, but it's something.
I got your pictures.
Yeah, get your pictures.
Pictures,
TikTok,
and
yep.
Tom's going to want this one.
Yeah. I'll give it to him $500. Yeah. If I missed anything. Cool vacuum over here. $0.35, 1926. There is. Good chance I was the owner, or maybe the parent of the owner. It's pretty much it in this house. Calendar for 1934.